Hey, you stranger in our sister's home. What business have you here? Ah, my memory try me remember. Oh yes, in the days of the old, you trod on our sister's home. I pray thee, come closer. My ears still dance to the drum beats of yesteryears, the atumpan, the phantom form, and the sweet melodies from the dondo. Come, witness the spirit of dance, the adua dust, the eyes of the spider, the dance of the clan logo pushes for the corner, the abuza prints the web of anger. Behold, my ancestors' future. Where lies majestically the golden empire of empires whose culture and tradition is a feast of smiling stars in their sparkling splendor. Open are the vaults of hospitality. Come all ye stranger, let us dine to the bamboo and the okra stew, the fufu and the abunabunu, the diemo and the tiozafu. Let us soothe our throats with locally brewed pito, the fula, and the legendary sobolo and plantations. From the blue kiosk, we could sip the bieja, the adronko, and the skopatumana. For do not our ancestors say that, meaning, when one consults the ancestors in silence, they make the wise decisions. Behold, my ancestors. Where sweet melodies of music kidnap the air, lyrical tunes from Amatidede to Kwakese, from Kodaki to Sapadia, from Ayusoba to Patapa. Behold, my ancestors' future. When dusk eclipses the last night of the day, we still sit around the fireside to listen to perfectly more details of the master trickster, a jungle balance. And when the last light of the fire has long died, we bid each other goodbye, saying, "India, whatever that, yes, I'm ready to pray your end." Meaning, may the ancestors guide us through the night so we will see the light of day tomorrow. Behold, my ancestors. Thank you.